Have you ever uploaded a video to your Facebook business page or gone live on your business page and then gone back into the Facebook business page to find the thumbnail with you doing this? Well, watch this video and I'll show you how you can replace that video thumbnail for one of your own or one that you've chosen and not what Facebook has given you. Okay, so here I am on my Facebook business page, and the first thing you need to do is find the video that you want to change the thumbnail on. So the easiest way to do that is to go into your videos tab and select a video inside there that you want to change up. So we're going to go for my Facebook hacks video because it hasn't got a great thumbnail. So just click on the actual video that you want to change the thumbnail for. So here we are inside the Facebook video. So the first thing you want to do to access the thumbnail settings is to go over here on the right hand side and click the three little dots. This is going to open up a little sub menu and you're going to go to edit video. Now this is going to open up the edit video area where you can change quite a few things about your video, but for the purpose of this particular training, we're just going to look at the thumbnail settings. So you're going to click on this bit here where it says thumbnail. Okay, so there are three ways of changing the thumbnail on your video. The first way is to actually use the auto-generated images. So depending on the length of your video will depend on how many of these images are available. But you can just scroll through and choose an image that you think would be more suitable for your video other than the one that Facebook has chosen for you. The second way of changing the thumbnail is to actually upload your own custom image. So to do that, you can create it in Canva or your video movie maker and take a screenshot, click on the actual image that you want to upload and click open. This will automatically allocate the video, the image for you to your video. And then the third way is to actually choose the video frame. Facebook has allowed you to scroll through your entire video and choose a still thumbnail image for you to use. So this is a really cool way of changing up the thumbnail if you don't have the ability to create one in a third party tool. So we can go right over, we can scroll around, we can do what we want with it, we can just scroll through, which is really cool. So let's just choose this one. So click save thumbnail and it will automatically save it for you. Then all that's left to do is click save and Facebook will automatically save the thumbnail to your video that you've chosen, and your viewers will see that when it sits in their timeline. My name is Anita Wong, and in this video, I've just showed you how to change the thumbnail on your Facebook business page. If you'd like to know how to change the thumbnail in your Facebook group, then please check out my other video.